In the forest, the sages meditate on Shiva. The demons and demigods both worship him and sing his praises. His feet dance to the rhythm of the Dhammarum drum. The moon decorates his matted hair while the Ganga flows from it. Brahma and Vishnu serve him. His dance is known as the Tandava, the dance of destruction. He wears a tiger skin and slays evil. His bull carrier, Nandi, plays the mridangam drum while he dances. He is adorned by the sun and moon and is fierce to behold. The priests worship him three times a day with this prayer.